That sounds good. Ooh. The pick script does not sound good. Let's get that out of here. No.
I do not want you to fall down here.
Let's try rock. It's thin, so let's just, and the strap came off. Did you see that? I need to get a new strap. I actually have one. And one right here. I'm not sure why I'm saving it. Probably because of the acoustic on it. Like, I'm probably saving it for, I don't really know. I'll just put that there for later. Okay. So. What would I use this at? Okay, so I think I'd use it like this. Ooh! That just brings a whole new concept of pick tapping. Actually, sounds pretty good. Now let's see if we can. Let's see if I can use palm muting with it. You know what? Let's try one of Dragon Force's riffs. I'm not gonna do Through the Fire and Flames. Actually, you know what? Let's just try that real quick. Okay, so we'll try Ashes of the Dawn. Something like that. Yeah. Wait. Hold on. Ooh, wait, let's try Evil Dead with it. I think I like this. Let's try a crazy train with it. Hmm. Knife. I think you know what happens next. It's kind of like slapping the guitar, like. Except you're hitting it with a knife. The dull part, don't worry. I wouldn't actually use, like, the blade. That would be stupid. But I don't. Don't try that at home. You know what? I see this. Let's go turn up the tone all the way to 10 and switch to this pickup. What would it sound like with the rock? Hold on a second. I think I prefer the whammy bar. We've hit 7 minutes already. How? See you later.